So why is carbohydrate important? Why is the quality or the quantity important? So carbohydrates are important for our brain, for our muscles to be alert. So we need a certain amount of carbohydrates to keep the blood glucose levels at a good level. And most non-diabetic or pre-diabetic people have a very good blood glucose regulation. So for them, it may not matter so much about the quantity or the quality. But in general, we would recommend a good quality, which means less processed, unrefined carbohydrates, fibers, most of the time whole grain. And it has been shown repeatedly that a high carbohydrate diet based on those products, more vegetable-based products, can be very helpful for obtaining satiation, so you eat less energy, and thereby you often see a weight loss. And a weight loss in itself is really important for all the things that we are worried about, such as glucose insensitivity or insulin resistance and development of diabetes, type 2 diabetes. Yeah. It's a very sort of very difficult thing to do in a simple way. But I am not that convinced, to be honest, that glycemic index is so important, because you don't eat just a carbohydrate food, you just don't eat a potato or a portion of rice, you always eat it with something else, sauce or meat or vegetables or whatever. So I think it's a very difficult concept to use for the general population. So I would rather focus on unprocessed, fiber-rich foods, whole grain and things like that, and not so much focus on glycemic index. I don't think sugar in itself is harmful, but too much sugar can be harmful because you usually or easily overconsume calories, and or they replace other calories that combined with very good nutrients such as vitamins or minerals. And especially if you drink sugar, it has been shown in many trials, meta-analysis, etc., that this can very easily lead to overconsumption of calories and thereby lead to weight gain. For instance, in Denmark, yeah, we eat a lot of bread, so yeah, I would recommend the whole grain types and avoid the types that are in fact quite white and don't contain any fiber, don't contain any grain, so it's very processed. And that would be an easy message on the bread, at least, to say choose the ones with where you can see the whole kernels or the more or less intact kernels. It's very easy. Choose the fruits, the whole fruits, not the fruit in a smoothie, for instance, because there you can also very easily overconsume calories and get too much sugar, maybe. And yeah, so choose the as natural and original as possible. Again, the whole... The unprocessed food is really important, but and vegetable foods, because we get all fibers from vegetable-based foods and not from meat or from dairy. So you have to really consume a certain amount of that to get the dietary fiber, which is very important for our health, for our gut health, for our microbiomes, and for the whole human body, in fact.